The steeds that carried me as far as ever my spirit desired. Since they brought me and set me on the renowned way of the goddess, who with her own hands leads the man who sees through all things. For on that way I was led, on that way the wise steeds carried me, drawing my chariot and made it show the way. And the axle, blowing in the socket of my chariot, gave forth a sound as of a pipe, for it was urged round by the whirling wheels at each end when the daughters of the sun hastened to bring me into the light. They removed their veils from their faces as we left the abode of the angels.
This is thy hour, O soul, thy free flight into the wordless, away from books, away from art, the day erased, the lesson done, thee fully forth emerging, silent, gazing, pondering the themes thou lovest best, night, sleep, death, and the stars.